Make sure you have a collection of how much money you have.